Welcome back. This is Tyler.
And I'm Josh.
We're 21 Pilots, your guest host this week on the Weekend Countdown. Is it Ariana or Ariana? Okay, so is it Rihanna or Rihanna? She calls herself Rihanna, but we call her Rihanna.
Everybody calls her Rihanna.
Wow.
Ariana.
We should change ours. You call us 21 Pilots?
21 Pilots.
Pilots, baby. Get on the Pilot train.
Dude, that's how it's pronounced. I don't care.
I don't care what anyone thinks. Mm. Ariana Grande, she has a song, Thank You, Next, and she paid tribute in her music video with a lot of Mean Girls references.
Mm-hmm.
Great movie. Learned a lot from that movie.
It's one of the most quoted movies of all time.
Who's keeping track?
At
the end of the day, you call in, 7. I quoted it 7 times.
Yeah.
Is everyone doing that? Keeping track? There's a database somewhere.
I don't quote it that often, but I know that clearly a lot of people are.
See, I'd put Dumb and Dumber up there.
Yep.
I think that might be number one, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll do a music video with an homage to that.
All quotes.
Beautiful piece of cinematography. Holding number 9, here's Ariana Grande with Thank You Next on the Hits 1 Weekend Countdown. Thank You Next. Thank You Next. Thank You Next.
Welcome back. I'm Josh.
I'm Tyler.
We're 21 Pilots, guest hosting for Spider Harrison on the Weekend Countdown.
Hey, Josh, did you know that Brendan Urie has found a new way to unwind?
A new way?
Yeah, other than jumping in ball pits.
Oh.
Which is usually his way.
What's the new way?
The new way, he plays Fortnite.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty fun. It's a good game. How do you guys like to unwind and spend your free time? That's a good question. How about you?
Ball pits.
Yeah.
But that's outdated information now.
See, when you jump into a ball pit and you just need to let loose, and you're down far enough, people just see some balls moving around. They don't realize that you're screaming and yelling and flailing around just to get it all out.
Yeah.
That's what makes ball pits so great.
I still think ball pit is the way to go to unwind.
Yeah.
But Fortnite might be the new.
Maybe. We'll see.
Yeah, we'll see.
Up 2 spots, number 10. Here's Panic at the Disco with Hey Look Ma, I Made It. That's how it goes, right?
Mm-hmm.
Nailed it. On the Hits 1 Weekend Countdown. Hey, look, Ma, I made it.
Welcome back. I'm Josh.
I'm Tyler.
We are the band 21 Pilots, and we're in control of the Hits 1 Weekend Countdown.
Deal with it. We got Fall Out Boy coming up, Josh.
Dude, that's cool.
You know what's cool? We went on tour with them. We were a part of their Save Rock and Roll tour.
Yeah.
And it wasn't a few shows in that I realized I was playing the ukulele on a tour called Save Rock and Roll.
We weren't doing rock and roll any
justice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But they were. They were saving it.
We were there to help them.
Yeah, we encouraged and
with
supported.
Our tiny, tiny, tiny little guitars and soft hands.
Yeah.
One of their biggest shows, kind of their breakout moment, was when they were opening up for Black Sabbath.
Was it Black Sabbath?
No, it was actually just a cover band, a Black Sabbath cover band.
Oh,
but they were really big deal.
Yeah.
What do you feel like was one of your big breaks, Josh, in this whole music industry getting discovered?
Probably becoming friends with you.
Oh.
I think that was my big break.
Yeah.
It was a good moment.
At number 24, here's Fall Out Boy with the last of the real ones on the Weekend Countdown. Welcome back. This is Tyler.
And I'm Josh.
We're 21 Pilots, your guest host this week on the Weekend Countdown. Hey, Josh, I want to tell you something about James Arthur.
I would love to hear.
He says that his favorite emoji to text is the eye-rolling emoji.
I knew that.
You did?
Yeah.
He sent that to you?
No, but I just, in my research of...
Just your James.
James Arthur.
Yeah, it comes up.
Yeah, it's pretty, I feel like it's a common fact.
Well, what's a common emoji you use? Do you use emojis?
Every once in a while.
Yeah, you try to limit them.
Yeah, yeah.
I feel that way about exclamation points, too. Don't send an exclamation point to, I'll be right there. You know what I mean?
People overuse exclamation
points. Just
tell
me you're going to be there soon. Like, you don't need to be that excited about it.
Yeah. I constantly think that Tyler's mad at me when we're texting.
I refuse.
Because there's no exclamation point, and I kind of need that.
I know.
At this point.
I'm not giving it to you. I'm not just handing those out for free.
Are you mad at me?
Down 4 spots, number 26. Here's James Arthur with Empty Space on the Hits 1 Weekend Countdown.
Welcome back. I'm Josh.
I'm Tyler.
We are the band 21 Pilots, and we're in control of the Hits 1 Weekend Countdown.
Deal with it. Hey, Josh, you know Charlie Puth?
Yeah.
You know of him.
I know of him.
You don't
yeah.
know him.
We're not like buds.
No. But many people don't know that we've actually spent a lot of time thinking of what he should be naming his tours. Puth is in the pudding tour.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The Puth will set you through.
I was just going to say. All right.
Puth cool. or Dare tour.
Puth or Dare. The Puth Fairy. Leaves you money under your pillow.
Yep, after the tour's over.
Yeah.
So join Charlie Puth on the Puth Fairy tour. At number 41, here's Charlie Puth with The Way I Am on the Hits 1 Week. Hey, what's up? We're 21 Pilots. Let's introduce ourselves. My name's Tyler. Okay.
My name's Josh.
We're going to be hosting the Weekend Countdown here. Josh, are you excited about this?
I'm very excited about this.
Deal with it. Josh, before we get into this week's Top 45, let's check out a few of last week's Top 5 songs. Is that all right?
Yeah, I would love to do that.
Who do we have at number 5?
Number 5 was 5 Seconds of Summer with the song Young Blood.
And number 4 was Marshmello and Bastille with Happier. Good for them.
Yeah, that's awesome.
They figured
Good
it
for
out.
Them. Number 3 was Panic at the Disco with High Hopes.
Great guy.
Yeah, great guy.
Number 2 is The Chainsmokers and Kelsea Ballerini with This Feeling.
Ah, nice.
You know, who was number 1? I guess we'll find out here in a second, huh?
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
Well, it's according to us, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, it was last week's.
Last week. We had nothing to do with last week. Who hosted last week? That's right. Spider Harrison.
Right. Yeah. He chose those. So we're just
cleaning up.
Yeah.
Dealing with his mess. Now, before we start this week's Top 45, let's flash back to last week's number one song decided by you guys at SiriusXM.com/Hits1. It's Halsey, Without Me, on the Hits 1 Weekend Countdown.
Very good.
Yeah, I was feeling that one.
Yeah.